The invention of the first nuclear reactor was a pivotal moment in human history, ushering in a new era of nuclear power and atomic technology that continues to shape our world today. But the road to this groundbreaking achievement was long and complex, shaped by a complex interplay of scientific discovery, political tensions, and technological innovation. The story of the first nuclear reactor begins in the early 20th century, as scientists began to explore the properties of the atom and the potential applications of nuclear energy. In 1905, Albert Einstein published his famous equation E equals mc squared, which demonstrated that mass and energy were interchangeable and laid the groundwork for the development of nuclear technology. Over the following decades, scientists made significant strides in understanding the structure of the atom and the potential for nuclear fission, in which the nucleus of an atom is split into smaller fragments, releasing a large amount of energy. In 1938, German scientists Otto Hahn and Fritz Strassmann discovered nuclear fission while conducting experiments on uranium, and within a few years, scientists in several countries were racing to harness the power of this new discovery. However, the political context of the time was fraught with tension and conflict, as the world hurtled towards World War II. In 1939, German scientists working under the Nazi regime discovered the potential military applications of nuclear fission, leading many of the world's leading physicists to become concerned about the possibility of a devastating atomic weapon being developed by the Nazis. These fears led to a flurry of activity among scientists and government officials in several countries, as they worked to develop their own nuclear programs and prevent the Nazis from gaining a strategic advantage. In the United States, a group of scientists and engineers known as the Manhattan Project was formed in 1942, with the goal of developing an atomic bomb before the Nazis could do the same. The development of the world's first nuclear reactor was a complex endeavor that required the expertise of a diverse group of scientists and engineers. From the pioneering work of Enrico Fermi to the tireless efforts of the Manhattan Project team, the story of the first nuclear reactor is one of collaboration, dedication, and scientific achievement. Enrico Fermi was one of the most important figures in the development of the first nuclear reactor. Born in Italy in 1901, Fermi was a brilliant physicist who made significant contributions to the fields of nuclear physics and quantum mechanics. He was awarded the Nobel Prize in Physics in 1938 for his work on nuclear reactions, which laid the foundation for the development of the first nuclear reactor. Fermi was also a key member of the Manhattan Project, the secret government program established in 1942 to develop the atomic bomb. As part of this effort, Fermi was tasked with designing and building the first nuclear reactor, which would provide valuable insights into the behavior of nuclear materials and help to inform the development of the atomic bomb. Fermi's initial design for the nuclear reactor called for a pile of graphite and uranium, which would allow neutrons released during the nuclear reaction to be absorbed by other uranium atoms, creating a self-sustaining chain reaction. However, there were many technical challenges involved in building such a reactor, and Fermi had to overcome numerous obstacles to make his design a reality. One of Fermi's key collaborators on the project was Leo Szilard, a Hungarian physicist who had been instrumental in convincing the U.S. government to launch the Manhattan Project. Szilard was a gifted scientist and a skilled engineer, and he worked closely with Fermi to develop the design for the nuclear reactor. Other key members of the Manhattan Project team included Arthur Compton, a physicist who was instrumental in securing funding for the project, and Eugene Wigner, a Hungarian physicist who made significant contributions to the development of nuclear technology. Physicist Robert Oppenheimer was also a key player on the Manhattan Project, overseeing the team of scientists who were working to develop the atomic bomb. The development of the first nuclear reactor, the Chicago Pile 1, was a watershed moment in the history of nuclear physics. Not only did it pave the way for the development of nuclear power and the atomic bomb, but it also provided valuable insights into the behavior of atomic nuclei that have had far-reaching implications in a wide range of scientific fields. At its core, the Chicago Pile 1 was designed to produce a self-sustaining chain reaction of uranium atoms, which would release a tremendous amount of energy in the form of heat. The success of the reactor depended on a deep understanding of nuclear physics, and its development required the collaboration of some of the greatest scientific minds of the time. One of the key insights gained from the operation of the Chicago Pile 1 was the concept of nuclear cross-sections. Cross-sections are a measure of the probability that a particular type of nuclear reaction will occur when a neutron collides with a nucleus. By measuring the cross-sections of different isotopes and materials, scientists were able to develop a deeper understanding of how atomic nuclei interact with one another, and to predict the behavior of different types of nuclear reactions. The knowledge gained from the Chicago Pile 1 and subsequent nuclear reactors has had a profound impact on a wide range of scientific fields. For example, the study of nuclear physics has led to the development of a wide range of medical technologies, including diagnostic imaging techniques like PET and SPECT scans, as well as cancer treatment technologies like radiation therapy. In addition, nuclear physics has been instrumental in the development of new materials and technologies for a range of industrial applications. For example, the study of nuclear reactions has led to the development of advanced materials for use in nuclear reactors, as well as new technologies for the production of isotopes used in medicine and industry. The development of nuclear physics has also had important implications for our understanding of the fundamental forces that govern the behavior of the universe. By studying the behavior of atomic nuclei and the forces that bind them together, scientists have been able to gain valuable insights into the behavior of matter at the most fundamental level. Safety concerns. One of the most significant risks associated with nuclear power is the potential for accidents and disasters. Nuclear reactors operate by using the heat generated by nuclear reactions to produce steam, which then drives turbines to generate electricity. If something goes wrong with the reactor, it can lead to a runaway reaction, which can result in a catastrophic explosion and release of radioactive materials. The most well-known example of a nuclear disaster was the Chernobyl accident in 1986, which resulted in the deaths of dozens of workers and exposed millions of people to dangerous levels of radiation. More recently, the Fukushima disaster in Japan in 2011 highlighted the risks associated with nuclear power, with the reactor suffering a catastrophic failure following an earthquake and tsunami. Another challenge associated with nuclear power is the issue of waste management. Nuclear reactors produce radioactive waste, which can remain dangerous for thousands of years. This waste must be stored safely and securely, but there is no universally agreed-upon solution for how to do this.